Rachel here with another Daily Dose, and today's Daily Dose is Scripture. Let me go ahead and read you something that was really encouraging to me. 1 Timothy 4, 8-10. For while bodily training is of some value, godliness is of value in every way, as it holds promise for the present life and also for the life to come. The saying is trustworthy and deserving of full acceptance. For to this end we toil and strive, because we have our hope set on the living God, who is the Savior of all people, especially those who believe. I think this really rings true for all of you spring sport athletes right now, and my heart goes out to you, and just know that I'm praying for you, and know that your spring sport isn't completely done. You guys still have an amazing community that your coaches are making come to life on Zoom and just connecting on over the internet. So I hope this was encouraging to you guys, and I hope you have an awesome day. Okay, bye.